Opposition leader Anastasia Palaszczuk and former Premier Peter Beattie have been heckled at Labor Day celebrations. Thousands turned out, but there's still anger over the asset sell-off.
Before the Brisbane March even started, the sight of Peter Beattie angered some unionists.
How does this grub, why would he even turn up? Like, oh, he's just handed the reins over to another Labor Premier that's basically sold us out more than what he did.
The Labor Party has to continue to listen to people like him and others, frankly.
Governments come, governments go, we'll always be here. The first march was held in Brisbane in 1893.
Organisers were hoping for a record turnout. Thousands obliged. No sign of Anna Bligh, only one of her former MPs. The Labor leader expecting some election fallout.
We lost the trust and confidence of the Labor movement. This is a fresh start.
Cost of living and public service jobs, key issues.
Hey, hey, ho, ho, leave our temporary staff alone.
But Labor's still doing hard labour over the controversial asset sale.
I apologise.
One heckler confronting her.
When the Labor Party was smashed at the recent elections, frankly, it was just desserts.
The big difference with today's celebrations is there's no ALP Premier. Organisers think that may have helped boost numbers.
It was good to see the Labor Party actually clap us as we walked past today. That built a few bridges, I think, for some of our guys.
The next generation of unionists still learning what it's all about.
They supply cut.
Kathy Border, 10 News.